is a pleasant surprise.
Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Protego! Stupefy!
Kill me!
Crucio! Stupefy!
Manners are important.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Imperium!
I am
Crucio! Give up!
I'll check your pockets up here! Incendium!
Accio! Confringo! Potato!
Stupefy!
Bombarda!
Levioso!
Imperio!
Filthy! Ah!
One, isn't there? Except this time, it's not just one, is it? It's the whole lot of us.
Suppose it's worth a look.
Now I can
Bombarda.
Fight back!
Expelliarmus!
Cowards! Fight me fairly! A lucky girl!
Confringo!
Presupto!
Accio! Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Not the best place to be caught alone.
I know your face now! You've got to make me again!
Run off! Bye-bye, me!
Is that you?
Oh, I'm
bothered. Expelliarmus!
Find you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio. Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Reparo. Revelio. Repairer.
Revelio. Revelio.
We're working against him. We could be working together. What good is one by himself when together we can stand undefeated?
A plump job at Gringotts. Suit me sitting around all day. Mind you, suppose it could get a bit boring.
Revelio.
If you'd listen to me, you wouldn't need to concern yourself.
Hello. Be warned.
Crucial.
Where you are, I shall find you.
Imperium.
Bombard. Expelliarmus.
Protect. Defend them.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio.
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
Repairer.
I myself would be proud.
Revelio. Confringo! Defender! Confringo! Protect! Confringo! Defender!
Revelio. Repairer. Incendio. Depulsor. Revelio. Solves that.
See you, my young friend.
Let me also.
Put me down.
Akio.
I won't.
Defender. For the odds. Protego.
Stupid.
Bombarder. Expelliarmus!
Some exciting news to share.
Everything's all right now. I'll look after you.
Thank you.
Settle yourself.
Some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the... Well, I'd better go and rescue him. Hogsmeade, here I come.
We could use a few more hands.
Come in! Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again.
What are you up to now?
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Nothing pleasant about this coast. I received your owl. Thank you. I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted. Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
These mountains used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Imperio!
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Revelio.
Thestrals overhead. Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence. Close by.
Kill any of trespass.
There they are. Let's go.
Wait! We should have some sort of plan.
I'm through.
I won't.
Couldn't bring us.
How nice of you to stop by.
Bombarda!
You don't believe you can...
Expelliarmus!
Crucible! They got what they deserved.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't. Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
Branrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us.
Revelio.
Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership.
One less human to worry about.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus!
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Bombarda!
Agree. Only good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right, and I'll be most keen to help achieve his goals.
Bring us through.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know Lord... Good.
Agreed.
Revelio.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders! How fitting.
Bombarda!
And Gringo!
Expelliarmus! Imperio! Expelliarmus! Bombarda!
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner. We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Revelio. Confringo! Bombarda!
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Imperial! Bombarda! Expelliarmus!
Crucial!
Confringo! Defender! Accio! Confringo!
We should search for runes.
these before.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Defender! Confringo!
And a map to find all three rune symbols to open the door.
Confringo!
Annoying little beasts, aren't they? Can't get out of here quick enough.
Revelio.
Sebastian, her journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all her journal entries in one place?
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
That troll certainly made a mess of things. Debris
everywhere. Rebellion. Repairer.
That was a piece of work.
More than one.
Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Another barrier. We can pass through. I'm certain.
This can't be a dead end.
Must be another floor.
Bombarda.
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
Revelio.
Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in rune
symbols by now.
Could this be another error?
Revelio.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora's. Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Huh. Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirm that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
Worked?
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. But someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting. It was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please. Talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Thank you.
Thank you.